Good morning, Jack. Sorry to trouble you, but we have a new assignment for you. Colonel Konstantin Frederick of the German African Corps is on the steps of preparing something sinister for the Allies approaching from the west. And we aren't sure what, but what we do know that it's crucial we put a stop to it. We suspect it could be some new German defensive line built to destroy the crusading Allied forces. Unfortunately, due to the Germans controlling the seaports, the only option we've left with is having you parachute behind enemy lines for about 60 miles from Alexandria. From there, you should make your way north to a German base known as Achmernen, which is a village converted by the Nazis into one of their strategic command centers. Try to get there unnoticed. The use of German vehicles is up to you. We believe the Germans may have plans to utilize the new U-boats in North Africa to stop the Allied fleets from sending supplies, but we don't know where or when these boats will be finished, so that's where you come in. Locate Konstantin's files for the project and get out there in one piece. You may also come across other German schematics and intel, and of course, collect it if you can, but do not become compromised. Good luck, Jack, and may God be with you.
That watchtower should give me a pretty good view of the German base. German rifle. I can use this to take out the guards. That's one. Alright, let's get to that German vehicle. Something doesn't feel right. Where the hell are the Germans? That must be the camp headquarters. If there's any documents, they gotta be there.
still stehen!
Was machen Sie?
Er ist ein Spion!
Where the hell am I? This ain't the desert. The Germans transported me from a desert to some prison. This is the German STG-44. I've never seen this rifle in action.
Sanitäter! stopping for that.
Sie wären frei. Du bleibst hier, mein Freund.